It's not going to be easy, but it's going to be worth it in the long run. So I want to just give that motivation that don't give up. What you're working on today, it'll be worth it tomorrow. It'll be worth it next week, the week after that, the month after that. Okay, y'all, so I just finished up with my workout. Today was definitely one of those hard days for me, not gonna lie, y'all. I try to be honest because I don't want to be sitting up here telling y'all like, oh, it's a breeze, it's easy, but anything worth having is not gonna be easy, you feel me? Like, if you put in the hard work, it's going to pay off in the long run. So the main thing that I can say today for my motivational chit chat would be staying consistent. Anything that you expect is going to happen overnight, it's not, you know, unless if you go have the surgery, and even that's going to take time, you know, surgeries take time to heal and everything. That's even going to be a process. So anything worth having, like I said, you're going to have to put the hard work in, whether they say blood, sweat, tears, you know, all of that, leave that on the floor and know that you did it. That is the main thing. It's going to pay off. It's even more of a reward when you put in the hard work rather than people that just go and get surgery. And I don't have anything people against anything that, you know, people that do have to get surgery. I know sometimes they have to have surgery because it's life threatening, you know, and they can't work out and stuff because the weight is too much on them and their body is stressing, trying to work out and stuff. But life just isn't easy. And I'm not here to tell y'all that life is easy. It's not. Even me, myself, I know that I've been through the struggle. I've lost weight, gained it back after my pregnancy, lost weight again, gained it back again, and now that's the stage that I'm at right now. So even me, myself, I can tell y'all it's not going to be easy, but it's going to be worth it in the long run. So I want to just give that motivation that don't give up. What you're working on today, it'll be worth it tomorrow. It'll be worth it next week, the week after that, the month after that. 2-3 months from now, if you stay consistent with anything or something, it's going to pay off. You're going to see the reward later. So you just have to keep that in mind, that that reward is on its way, and just give it your all for the moment. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. As usual, be sure to subscribe. Fitness Friday, from here on out, every Friday, nonstop grinding all spring, summer, winter, fall, back, you know, all of it. We're doing it, y'all. So I know I just said those seasons so backwards. But either way, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this. Be sure to subscribe, follow, share. Sharing is always caring. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.